जी स्टूडेंट, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम मंजर अब्बासी, मैथमेटिक्स टीचर, पाकिस्तान इंटरनेशनल स्कूल तलाई, सऊदी अरबिया। नाउ टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग द लेक्चर नंबर 38 एंड लेक्चर 38 इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ द 8.4 द लास्ट पार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 दैट आई एम गोइंग टू डू। वी हैव अ स्टेटमेंट What must be added? What must be added? What must be added to x square plus xy plus y square plus y to get x cube plus 3? Dear students, this is the statement. Now, I will start the solution. What must be added? I say, let's suppose the capital A, that is the name of the required value we are going to suppose it, must be added. Must be added. Now, then the statement becomes here, what must be added in this way? I say that A should be added plus x square, xy, y square plus 1. Then we will get x cube plus 3. Dear students, I will remove the bracket, and it is understood that plus we have to multiply all the signs which are inside the bracket with each term. So that's why plus multiplication does not change the sign. So I will write here same x square xy y square plus 1, here it is equal to x cube plus 3. This is all the values I will shift on other side, and it is true that if I am changing any value or term on the other side of sign of equality, on other side of sign of other side of sign of equality, then definitely their sign will be changed. If it is plus, it will be on other side minus. If it is minus, after changing on other side, it will be plus. So here I will find the value of A. Here I write the x cube plus 3, same value here. It is plus on other side minus x square. Here minus xy. Here minus y square. Here minus 1. Because after changing it will become minus. After changing it will become minus x square. Here it will become minus y square. Here it will become minus 1. Dear students, now we have to eat our subject. And addition or subtraction is only possible for the like terms. Only possible for the like terms. So here like terms are those terms which are having same base and same power. Now here x cube, we don't have any other x cube. So I will write same x cube here. Here is plus 3 and minus 1. Its answer will be plus 2. Here minus x square, I don't have any minus x square. So I will write the x square same. Similarly, I have only single value of the minus x square. I write the same, and then same way for the y square. I don't have another y square. You can write this is the answer: x cube minus x square minus xy minus y square, and then plus. This is the answer. So, dear students, let us again I start that what must be added. You can take any supposition. Maybe A, maybe Y, any alphabetical letter. Here I took the supposed value a. Now addition of a with the this statement gives us the result of x cube plus 3. Dear students, after supposition I removed the bracket and I took here x square plus x square plus y square plus 1 equal to x cube plus 3. And after shifting these all terms on the other side, you will get the change of sign. And after change of sign, I got x cube. No another x cube I have. I put plus, say, here plus 3 and minus 1, it's addition. Plus 3 minus 1, its answer will be plus 2. Dear students, I put the here plus 2. And after that minus x square, I put say, minus x square, I put say, I minus y square. I plus c. Why? Because I have no another value of the same power or same time. So this was the question number 6. And same number you will do the as homework. That is also the same pattern that we have to do. Dear students, here question number 7, exercise at point 4. This will be the homework for you, and that is it. Now, let us start the exercise 8.5. That is the start from the question number 1. Number 1, here we have the 4 types of brackets. 4 types of brackets. Number 1, bar, or this is called the bar or binocular, and this is the, we can say bar, and this is the small bracket, you can say small bracket, brackets, and this is the tiny bracket. We are familiar in the previous classes also, similar, and this is the fourth, that is the box or large bracket, you can say large brackets. Now dear students, we have to do solve one by one. How many times? First we have to solve the bar or binocular. Second we have to solve the small bracket or parenthesis. Then we have to solve the curly bracket, and then we have to solve the large or box bracket. Now it depends on the question that how many brackets are introduced here. Simplify the following. Simplify the following. Now here part number 1 that I am here given. Large bracket started A plus curly bracket started A plus small bracket started A plus A plus A, and over it has a bar, that is small bracket over, curly bracket over, and large bracket over. Dear students, I would like to say that we have first of all this, that is the plus A plus E bar available. Very easy thing. That only this sign with E will remain same. But you will multiply this plus by the second term including the bar. It will be multiplied. And vinculum or bar will be removed. So rest of the things I write say A plus curly bracket A, small bracket A. Now this will be same. Only we have to multiply this sign we have to multiply by the second of this statement. Plus into plus, it will become plus, and after that bar will be removed, and here bracket over, curly bracket over, small bracket over. Dear students, it's 1, 1, 1, they will become after addition 3a. And now let us, we have a small bracket. We have to solve this small bracket. How? Large bracket here. Large bracket, I will start first of all. Large bracket A, curly bracket A plus. Now when you add all, small bracket will be removed. Now there is the 3A then parallel bracket, then last bracket. Now this is CS1. It is plus here 3a is also plus. When we add, then the term. First we solve the bar, then small bracket. Now it is the curly bracket. This is after addition, its answer will come 4a. And now it is here. Now it is the 1. 1a plus 4a, it will come 5a. And this is the solution. Now keep in mind that first of all, how we have to solve? What is the pattern for to solve the thing? Now, this will simplify the following. Number one. We have a large bracket starting A plus curly bracket starting A plus small bracket starting A plus bar of plus A and plus A. Now, this plus A will remain same, but only this plus will be multiplied by the second or last term plus A. When you multiply this plus by this plus, then immediately bar will be removed. Now here we will got these three values. Now second we have a parenthesis. Our small bracket. Dear students, here 1a plus 1a plus 1a. After addition, it will become 3a. Now when it becomes 3a, single value we have got after the addition, then this small bracket will be removed. We will get the 3a. Now this is the term of the curly bracket. How? 1a plus 3a. After addition it will be 1 plus 3, it will become 4a. Now here I got the 4a. This after addition we get the single result and curly bracket will be removed. Now last and final bracket, that is the larger box bracket. Now how? After addition 1 plus 4. Because of the like terms are same as 1 plus 4, it will become 5 and it will be removed. Dear students, the same way I did that part number 1 and 2 is also same for you. So 2 is the homework. Now let us start the part number 4. What the part number 4 I have, I am going to start here part number 4. But 4 is also containing the here, 4 is also containing the bar. And it is same pattern that you have given here. 4. So that it is better that I do the part number 5. You know that multiplication of the same sign, multiplication of the same sign, just I would share a few terms with you in number part 4. Part number 4. If you have that best explanation in the previous 2y plus curly bracket x plus small bracket started x minus 2x and plus x here the bar small bracket over curly bracket over here. Dear students, here if you think about it, I told you that first of all we write the all values together. Here 2y plus x and plus here x. Now this minus 2x will be same. Only this minus will be multiplied by the sign of this term plus. Minus to plus it will become minus x. Then bar will be 0. Be careful. Minus 2x will be same. This minus multiplied by this plus. Answer will be plus and minus. Minus and finally what bar will be finished. And we will write the same curly bracket over and large bracket. Here you know that this is the x, this is minus x. You can cancel it. You got only minus 2. And minus into plus it will become plus. And then small bracket will be also finished. Here I will get the 2y plus curly bracket started x plus x. And here I told you your answer will be 2x and here then curly bracket here. Now small bracket is also finished. Here x plus and x minus cancel, we got minus 2x and before the small bracket there is the sign of multiplication. I will multiply plus into minus, answer will be minus. Now here you know that I will take here 2y plus 2x can you bring it? Now, they are cancelled because of the plus. Answer got 0. No need for 0. 2y plus 0. And now this bracket is also finished because of the cancellation. This curly bracket is also finished. Now, addition of 2y with 0, you will get the same value and also the large bracket is also finished. So, I did this because of the minus. Because of the minus. Because here I have a minus. That's why I think that I do it. Dear students, after that I have a part number 6 that I'm going to do for you. In 6 we have certain different powers. Now here the power 4 and a power 2. Maximum a power 2 and constant is given here. Dear students, let us start the part number 6 here. Number 6 part I am going to do for you. Here in 6 I have a large bracket, then curly bracket, 9a power 4 plus curly bracket again 5a square minus again here plus a square plus 1 and carry bracket to a large bracket. Dear students, first once again we are going to start large bracket started, carry bracket and 9a power 4 plus here we have again carry bracket 5a square plus small bracket started a square plus 1 small bracket over, carry bracket over and large bracket over. Very easy. Now, there is no, first of all, we have a here, how many brackets we are into this here? First one is small, then curly, and after that we have this large bracket. Dear students, I will start first of all from here. And this bracket will be solved by multiplying plus by plus, same plus by plus, same plus, it will be finished. Here I will write here 9a power 4 plus 5a square plus multiplication of this one, it becomes a square plus 1 curly bracket over large bracket. So dear students, here I got this one. If you multiply this thing by the plus, then this bracket will be removed. This bracket will be removed. And we have a here, I will get here, curly bracket 9a power 4. If you multiply plus by this one, same plus 5a square. If you multiply by the same 1a square. If you multiply by plus this one, same plus 1. And curly bracket, now this thing is removed. Okay. Now, dear students, in a question, you know that. Here, this bracket that you are doing here, this is not necessary. By mistake, it is there. Make the correction in your book. Now, when I multiply all brackets are known, I know this thing. Again, I do. 9a power 4, same. Curly bracket plus 5a square, same. Multiply plus by this plus a square, multiply by plus 1 plus 1. And this bracket is curly bracket same. Now this plus will be multiplied by this one, then this, then plus 1. After that we will get the plus 5a star, plus 1a star, plus 1. Now these are the like terms. Plus 5a star, plus 1a star, it will become here 9a power 4, and then 6a star, and then plus 1. Now dear student, here is no sign. But understood the other plus. When we plus multiply by all, we will get the same value, Because plus multiplication don't have any change of sign. So dear students, after 6, this is the same sign. I was thinking that because of the power 4 and power 2, I did it because for your explanations and I hope that you understood. And this is the same value after remove first bracket, then remove the curly bracket after multiplication of the sign of plus, and finally multiply by plus by the large bracket, and you will get the same bracket. Because multiplication of the plus does not change the value. Does not change the value. Dear students, after that, I have a question number 6 added. Now I have a part number 7. 7 is also same, but because of the minus, I would like to say here 7 like this. Here, large bracket, x square, minus curly bracket, 3x square, minus small bracket started, x square minus 2x square. Small bracket over, curly bracket over. Now here, since how many brackets we are giving here? Only 3 brackets. First we are giving this parenthesis. I multiply minus by plus, then minus by plus. I will take here x square, curly bracket and 3x square, minus into plus, it will become minus. Again here minus into plus, it will become minus 2x square. Now curly bracket and large bracket. Small bracket removed. So dear students, here we have got the new values. Here 1x square of minus and 2x square of minus, it will become minus 3x square. So I will write here x square minus curly bracket 3x square minus 3x square and curly bracket over large bracket. Because of the opposite sign, plus 3x square and minus 3x square, they are cancelled. Nothing, it will bracket, curly bracket will be removed. And here I have got x square minus 0 and I have finally this bracket, that is called the square bracket. I did it. So dear students, after that we have here 0, minus 0 means nothing, you will get the only x square. This is the answer. So this I did because of the minus, that you should know that minus will be multiplied by the whole bracket. Multiplication of minus with plus, minus with plus, minus. Then minus 1x square, 2x square becomes 3x square. Cancel 0. And this whole curly bracket will be removed. Now we have got last bracket, that is the square or large, that is the square or large bracket, a box bracket. It is x square minus 0. Minus 0 means nothing. We got that again x square. And then this bracket will be also finished. So dear students, this was the question number 7 that I did here. Question number 7. Now, what about the 8th question? In question number 8, same criteria we have, but only the multiplication of the numbers that we have to do. So, I am going to do the question part number 7 here. Part number 7. I will do the part number 7. That's it. And now, part number 8. Now, in 8, we have to be carefully, we have to write the statement that here is the 7a. Here is the 7a minus 2 large bracket 3 times small bracket 5l minus n minus 2 times 4l minus plus n. And here large bracket. Dear students, I will follow the questions. We only few changes are here. You know that we have only 2 brackets introduced here. Okay. I will multiply this 3 by the whole bracket. 3, 5 times 15. Then 1 times 3. Here 2 minus 2 minus 8n minus 2n. I write here 7l minus 2 times large bracket 3 5s are 15l. 3 ones are 3 in. Now minus 8L. Minus 2 in. Now these both brackets are solved. Now I have this one. I will express this thing by this way. Minus 2 times 15L. Minus 8L. Minus 3M. Minus 2N. Now over. Now this will be 7L. Minus 2 times 15 minus 8. Definitely same. 15 minus 8, I will get a 7L. Here both values are of the minus. I will get a minus 5N. Dear students, here 7L minus 2 will be multiplied by the plus 7. Minus into plus minus 14L. Minus into minus plus 10N. Now, I will say that this is the plus 7. Remove the plus 7 from the minus 14. You will get the minus 7L plus 10M. And this is the answer. This will first of all be multiplied. Remove the brackets inside the large bracket. After multiplication brackets, small brackets remove immediately after their multiplication. Then we got the simplification here. 15 minus 8, you got the plus 7. Here minus 8, okay, remove minus 3 and minus 2n, we got the minus 5 because they are the same sign. So they will be added. No subtraction, but added. Minus 3 minus 2, it will be minus 5n. And after that, I multiply minus 2 by the 7, minus 14. Minus 2 by the minus 5, it will be plus 10. 5 to times 10, minus into minus, it is the plus. So this was the part number 8. Dear students, now I would like to share only one part more for if I think it is necessary. This part, one or two will be homework for you. I would like to share with you here. Okay. Now point number 9. Here, I am going to do the part number 9. This is the last part. Remaining part, you have to do the homework. Dear students, here, large bracket 6a plus carry bracket 3a plus small bracket start is 2a plus a plus b, bar of a plus b, winding column of a plus b, small bracket over, carry bracket over, large bracket over plus 6a. See, it is also important that you must refer the question as compared to book question. Large bracket is started at 6a plus small bracket, curly bracket is started at 3a plus 2 times small bracket is started at 2a plus a plus b. A winding column of a plus b, small bracket over, curly bracket over plus 6. Okay, and alhamdulillah, right? Now let us start. I told you, first of all, this same way, this first value you write as C. And only multiply plus by the sign of B, value will be finished. Here I write here, 6A, carry bracket is started, 3A, plus small bracket is started, here 2A, plus A, plus B, or here, 6C, right? Now, dear students, we will do the addition of these two terms. First of all, here 6a same, curly bracket started 3a plus 3a plus b, small bracket over, curly bracket over, large bracket over 6c. Now, if you multiply this plus by all the sign of this bracket, then small bracket will be removed. There is plus, you will multiply. I have to remove this first of all. Then I will take it. So multiply plus by all terms, sign of all terms, 6a, bracket 3a, plus into plus 3a, plus will bring no change. Okay, curly bracket, large bracket plus 6c. Dear students, similarly, here I have got these two values same. I write that here. 6a plus 6a plus b, curly bracket, large bracket plus 6c. Dear students, if you multiply this plus by all sign plus multiplication will not bring any change. Okay, here will be 6 plus 6a plus b, and now to bring it over. Now after the multiplication of the plus with entire bracket of that value, it will be finished. I will write here 666. Dear students, after that, now here if you see, these are the like terms. The result will be 12a plus b, large bracket was 666. Dear students, here 6 plus 6, because of the same terms having symbols, it will be 6 plus 6, 12. And after that, I have placed the plus b. Now, here no sign, but it will be plus. Plus, you will multiply by all. Plus 12 plus b plus 6 c. And now, this is the answer of part number 9. Dear students, here twice I have done also these two parts is homework for you. I hope you will do. And there's nothing. Inshallah, you have to do one thing more. That in 14 part, you have to first of all, in one thing. In this part, we have to only multiply signs. If it, no coefficient multiplication we have, we should be careful. Right? Just as I have a 1 minute for you, I don't solve this complete question, but I will share my idea for the part number here 14, that is included also here part number 15. Yes, the only sign will be multiplied. Only sign will be multiplied. 14 is not included, so only 15. So dear students, here 11 part, you have to multiply the numbers, then it's 1. And here, I hope that there's no part number 14, so that's why I'm not sharing with you. I have to, now, this was the lecture number 38 that I did. Please kindly, mentally, first you think, what is the condition for addition? Condition for addition and subtraction, they should be like terms. They have the same base in exponent or power. After that, how many types of the brackets are there? There are the 4 types of the bracket. 4, 1, winding again. Second, small bracket. Third, curly bracket. Fourth. These are the famous names. Other names are also large bracket, or box bracket, or star bracket. So these are 4 types of brackets. First of all, we have to check the question, how many brackets are given there, and first which bracket you have to solve. First of all, winding pedal, then small, then curly, and after all, last bracket. Okay? And multiplication of the sign and number, you should be careful. Hope you will understand and do the maximum practice to make you perfect in mathematics. I hope you will give me the good response, because students are the step of the teacher. If you have a good approach, I think that we are the good. We are good because of you. Okay, inshallah, you will apply more efforts, and wish you best of luck. We will meet again in a 38th lecture with new topic of the algebra or anyone. Okay.